All right, people. This is going to be a video about cockroaches. In particular, Georgia has a lot of cockroaches, but the most household cockroach would be the German cockroach. Some people see the big cockroaches and stuff and they get it confused and think it's a German cockroach, but there are certain type of cockroaches that you don't want to have. And that is the German cockroach, because they don't want to leave your house. You got the Oriental, you got the Asian, you got the smoky brown cockroach as well. That's common inside structures. Anyways, cockroach. These are the order they are in, and that's their other name. It's hard to pronounce. Cockroaches have long antennas, as you can see. They're fast. They eat everything. They even have three mouth parts. They have chewing mouth parts, they have filter mouth parts, and they have slicing mouth parts. So they're able to eat anything and pretty much filter it or slice it up however they choose to. 40 of these roaches right here can survive on a quarter size grease alone inside a kitchen area. So you have grease anywhere, food, water, you know, places that all insects need, which is food, water, and a place to live, they will stay and start to try to infest your structure. So you have to be aware that getting rid of these roaches are not easy. People call all the time and say, hey, we need your help getting rid of these cockroaches. They think pest control means we're going to come and eliminate it. We do not eliminate pests. That's hard to do. They've been here before us. All we can do is control the situation. So when we come, we have special ingredients. Most people, including me personally, I'm a certified operator. So I'm trained, educated, WDO, which is Wood Swearing House Pest Control. Very educated, been trained by the best of the best of them. Jim Chase, Terminex Working, you name it. I'm top of the line, Team Pest USA. Shout out to all three of them companies. You know, and I represent. So I do what I do, and I keep all my customers safe with treatments I use, from regular pesticides all the way down to organic material, however you choose. Anyways, get back to the German roach. They have life cycles. I'm gonna speed this up. I'm at 2 minutes. Anyways, you got the adult, okay? She walks around with this egg, and each one of these egg sacs is probably about 27 to 47 eggs in each one of these eggs. She'll drop it 27 days once she has it. And then she'll drop it in any one of these locations in your house, anywhere you can slide a business card into that's dark, she's gone, which is pretty much inside your walls. Okay, so they can live about a year. They won't even come out to feed on anything. They can go about 4 to 6 months without food or water. You can cut these things' head off and they'll still survive. They eat each other. So you have to be smart. You just think you're spraying stuff. All you're doing when you spray that other chemical, you can smell it. It's pretty much not that good for you. So when you spray them other chemicals and stuff, you're pretty much agitating these roaches, causing them to want to go into panic mode, sending off pheromones that are causing these other roaches to pretty much produce and populate more and more and more and more, causing more and more worker colonies. And pretty much it's like going to war. You go to war, you know what I'm saying? You're going to have to populate your colony. So if you start attacking us, we're going to just have to grow and grab more and more and more. So if you keep doing that, yeah, you might slow them down. Yeah, they might disappear, but they're just going and hiding so they can regroup and come back out even stronger. So whenever you treat for these things, you need to call professionals so you can put down some IGR, which is insect growth regulators. Kind of help slow these bad boys down by pretty much causing these roaches to be handicapped. So when they do lay their eggs, the eggs come out pretty much immature, not able to mature into adult, no longer able to lay eggs, and then we just pretty much wipe out the colony. But this is going to require multiple treatments, so don't think one treatment is going to do it, unless you want to go for heavier treatment, which you're going to have to pay for. So you just got to be patient, give us time, and WL Pest Control will get rid of your pests. You know what I'm saying? Always. That's what I do. So if you need good pest control service, you know, it's more education. They're nocturnal. I can go all day long about this. Call WL Pest Control, 404-509-7232. And if you have any other pest problems besides roaches or anything in the pest control industry, I got you. All the way down to termites. More videos to come. Thanks again. Bye.